Welcome to another edition of Learn Italian with Mirko Jacks Kitchen Edition. So I bought other stuff today, so we are going to learn new names. Like cheese, if you remember from last time, if you study, you should know the cheese is formaggio. F-O-R-M-A-G-G-I-O, formaggio. Cat, gatto. No gatto, gatto. Then we have mushroom, funghi. We already know that. There's a new one. Pie, nuts, pinoli. Pinoli. Like P, like P. Noli, but spell different. It's spelled P-I-N-O-L-I. Pinoli. Then we have flour, farina, F-A-R-I-N-A, farina. And this one I will need to create some new recipe. Chocolate chip waffle. We don't have a word for waffle because in Italy we don't use waffle at all. So in this case I will translate chocolate, cioccolata, C-O-C-I-O-C-C-O-L-A-T-A. I'm better than spelling bee. Also because in Italy we don't have problem with spelling, because if you read a word you can spell it. It's no problem. The A is always A. The I is always an I. The E is always an E. It doesn't change. So we don't even have the spelling word in the Italian dictionary because we are smart. Allora, 409. It's a detergent, all purpose cleaner. Bad, this is good man for your kitchen. 409, 409, 409, 409. I'm not going to spell it for that. Then we have bread, pane, P-A-N-A, no, P-A-N-E. Then we have sugar, zucchero. Sugar, zucchero. Z-U-C-C-H-E-R-O. Zucchero. Then we have lemons, limoni. L-E-M-O-N-I. Limoni. Yellow, gialli, G-I-A-L-L-I. Gatto, G-A-T-T-O. I'm a Russian, so cold this evening. Then we have liquore, but in this case liquor is also alcoholic, but liquor is equal liquore. L-I-Q-U-O-R-A. But in this case, it's not a liquor. It's something super cool. It's the diesel gray neutral spirit. This is pure alcohol, 153 proof. That we'll need this for the next cool episode about how to make a limoncello, coffee liquor, licorice liquor, chocolate liquor, cat liquor, and many more. Strawberry liquor, all the liquor. So for now on, I will create a Mirko Jack distillery. You can come visit me. Anyway, this one is Grey neutral spirit, alcohol. Then we have beer, B-E-R-I-A. I bought a 24 pack because Monday is Memorial Day, so we have a super party and we'll need a lot of beer. Okay, translate with me. Perché lunedì avremo il Memorial Day, il giorno del Memorial, e avremo un party gigante con un casino di persone. Quindi we need a lot of beer. Then bye. Watermelon, Anguria, A-U-G-U-R-A-A. But we can also say Cocomero, C-O-C-O-M-E-R-O. Cocomero. The cocomero is green. Il cocomero è verde. But inside is red. Ma dentro è rosso. Ah. Then we have breath. Beer and bratwurst. Salsiccia, S-A-L-S-I-C-C-E-A, salsiccia, but you can also say sarsiccia with R, but it's more rustic, so if you want to say give me a breath, you'll say, dammi una sarsiccia. Or, in the formal language, hey, dammi una salsiccia. Salsiccia. Strawberry, it's fragola. F-R-A-G-O-L-A. Fragola. Then we have pesca. This is a pesca. Peach. Spelling is P-E-S-C-A. Pesca. But don't be confused with pesce, which is fish. Pesce is spelled P-E-S-C-E. This one is P-E-S-C-A. Pesca, pesce, pesca, pesce. Peach. It's like, don't confuse peach with beach. Now, peach, pesca with beach. Spiaggia. Beach is spiaggia. S-P-A-G-G-I-A. So don't be confused, eh? I don't want to hear, give me a fish, give me a fish. Okay, what else? Salad, insalata, A-I-N-S-A-L-A-T-A, insalata. Chusky has a big nose. Chusky ha un naso grande. Chusky is fat. Chusky è grasso. Okay, so for now it's all. Stay tuned for my recipe for coffee liquor, strawberry liquor, licorice liquor. You mix liquor with liquors, will be super. Bye!